about seeing all the watersheds.
All the watersheds?
In relation to the land.
Oh, we need a picture.
And this art of survival is something nobody really thinks about. But if we continue without learning our lessons, we won't be here, or our children won't.
Well, Helen, most of us won't. I'm betting that the genetic pool will survive, although not happily. Should we leave on a depressed note like that?